Shelley, darling, don't be frightened. He just wants money. If we do everything he says, he's going to go away and leave us alone.
I didn't believe her, and I could tell from the trembling of her hands and the catch in her voice